Trying to push the puck out of the zone, but Abs get it back. Duchesne high in the slot. Barry shoots off the rocket. And the Avalanche lead.
Nice job going to the front of the net. But the touch pass by Duchesne. Because Barry was jumping up into the play. He had not gotten into the zone.
Ross Knight near side. McKinnon back up top. McKinnon, side of the net. Renton got a chance to love
Kerfoot. Nice little pass by Rantanen. Can he throw that puck around, Rantanen? That is a nice pass.
Center through this game. He produced. Got a goal and assist. Oh, there's a chance. Back in it. Score.
Hoping Letty would get back out.
Back of the net, Kerfoot. He scores from behind. Lifted it up off the back of Kreis. And it's a 6-3 game with a half a minute left.
It's been that kind of a night.
None of the nine. 12 seconds left in this one. They center and Kerfoot scored again. Alex Kerfoot with two goals in the final 30 seconds of the third period.
Looking for an opening. Still holding on to the puck. Wow. In his first game, Sean Thompson got to the point and it was redirected. Kerfoot, graduate of Harvard University in Boston, moves through the faceoff, strictly shoots and scores! The hot
ice draws the defender to him and lots of time for Kerfoot to let that go, and I thought it might have been tipped, but that one goes straight in.
Back up top for Barry. 50 seconds to go in the Connor Pelly. Shot by McKinnon, saved by Hellebuck.
What a minute! Having all kinds of pressure. Kept it at 2-1, and now McKinnon has tied it. Barry shot, he scores, and now the Avalanche have the lead.
They kill off a Florida Panther power play, and now you've got
center taken on the backhand by McKinnon into the Toronto zone. To the corner. The Zadorov pass across. Kerfoot shoots.
It's a perfect pass. Zadorov jumping up into the play. Wow, what a play for the Avalanche. And then the shot just perfect.
Great through the area where it was. And now here come the Avs. Avalanche, they score. What a rush. Kerfoot.
Little bump creates a little bit of separation, and all in one motion, he leans into Klingberg, gets the puck into a shooting area, and right away
where it is, as Kerfoot tried to center it, and then Barbashev, he doesn't clear it, and a drive got through, a rebound, they score! Kerfoot!
Avalanche make the change as well. Long pass up the right side, here's some open ice, and a pass across, and buried it.
Beats both of the D, Ristolainen. And Beaulieu, and right there.
Couldn't get out of the zone. Behind the back pass by Lanning's gone down low. Slapped into chance.
For Kerfoot, hopped over his stick. Wilson, back at the blue line for Lindholm. Lindholm, through traffic, deflected, score.
Shot. He's got no play except to just get hit by the puck. And in it goes.
Drops it back. Sam goes across. Here's a long shot. The save by Forsberg. Rebound came loose. Quick to the score.
I didn't mention it, though, but Matt Duchesne traded early in the season. Was
1 minute remaining in regulation time. 1 minute.
Here's a shot. They got a fix goal. Foot. Able to poke it in point blank. Alexander Kerfoot makes it 5-1.
Started coaching in the East Coast Hockey League after playing there. Worked his way up. Oh, boy.
Oh, right off the draw. They score. And this is not going to sit well with the Ducks because Getzlaf had just been thrown out of the circle, and he's still barking at the linesman.
Goal on rolled away from Colin Wilson. Andrew Gettle all the way across. Lots of room. Kerfoot scores.
Active. They were very, very strong and assertive as far as where they wanted to go with the puck and how they want to handle it. He just waits. Picks the
shot through the crease. Here's Landeskog with 40 seconds. And they score! Kerfoot with 35.
Now Zadorov. He got over the shot and the save by
Rebound score! Kerfoot!
Kind of rolls off his pad. Nieto with a heavy shot right here. Traffic going to the net. And it just trickles. And the contact by Blake Como, I think, got that.